Waterside Festival, thanks for sticking around. This is Monkey Kettle Presents Stage 2. Other stages are available, but we kind of like the fact you've stayed with us. Cheers. Another great band for you now. Please give them a massive welcome. Alec Plowman and the Evolution. Thank you. How's everybody?
Good.
We're all braving the weather, which is good. Yeah, we are Alec Plowman and the Evolution.
I'm really sorry.
Sometimes we play really angry rock, but today we're not going
to
do that
because,
you know, summer festival, smiles, fun, all the rest of it. So we're going to pare it back a bit. But this is a new one, so we hope we don't mess it up.
Good. Have a good set.
We
bass and a monitor, please. Thanks. More Chris. Always fun. Right, we've got CDs out. Our imaginatively titled five-track demo. So if anybody wants a CD, come and find us afterwards. And we will give you one, because we're nice like that. And, this is a song off of that demo with a really uncheery title. It's called Death Picnic. Sorry about that. Cool.
Shoot it!
Yeah!
Shoot!
storm of violence, a maelstrom of shit, man. There's peace and love. 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 Give me sex and drugs. Give me sex and drugs. Cover now, because covers are always fun, and doing all originals has got a touch of the narcissism about it. But this is one that tends to divide people. So it's one of these songs where people turn around and go, "You can't play that song, man. That's like our song." So if you don't like it, don't throw things, because that's not in the spirit of the whole festival atmosphere. Throw soft things, you know, sponges and the like. Nothing. Well, okay, we can have this argument later.
These people will
dirty word, hello, 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 hello. I'm worse at what I do best, and for this gift I feel blessed. Our little group has always been and always will until the end. Hello, hello. Smile, I found it hard. It's hard to find. Oh well, whatever. Never mind. Hello. This is a new song of ours. This one's called Drama Queen. Again, with the titles. We need to write a song called Sunshine or something. I don't know. Yeah. Right.
I'm going to go over there. Come on.
Thank you all for braving the weather, especially our dedicated camera crew out here.
Thank you. Thank you.
Look at them. Let's have a round of applause for the camera crew, ladies and gentlemen.
Thanks.
It's the most high-tech umbrella operation I think I've ever seen.
It's a family affair. That's good. That's a nice shot.
That sounds vaguely in tune, which is always nice. Thank you! Thank you! Alright. This one is the closest thing, I guess, we've got to a single. This song is called Well Adjusted. And again, it's on the CD, which we're giving away for free. And find us on Facebook and MySpace and Twitter and all of these things. Social networking is a wonderful tool, and you can all use it when you get home. So thanks. This song's called Well Adjusted. Give your business and your job, I back your soul. You wanna get paid, I wanna get laid. I pay my money, try to fill another hole. But it just stays open, it just stays open. Take out the rubbish on a Wednesday evening. Say my prayers like I'm a good little boy. Stay under 30 so that I'm not speeding. Always remember to tidy up my toys. And I take all the boxes as I put it in boxes. I take all the boxes. My wife, I can't add a product to the days in which I live. Take out the rubbish on a Wednesday evening. Say my prayers like I'm a good little boy. Stay under 30 so that I'm not speeding. Always remember to tidy up my toys. And I take out the boxes as I put it in boxes. Take out the boxes. My wife, my kids.
It's still raining away.
Okay. All right. Thank you all so much for sticking around and checking us out. And we hope you enjoy the rest of your Waterside Festival. Thanks to the Monkey Kettle guys for putting us on. Thanks to Ron, as always, because Ron's just great. Round of applause for Ron, please. Ron! Yeah!
Love you, Ron.
All right. Every time we've rehearsed and played this song ever, we've managed to mess it up. Today will not be one of those times, fingers crossed. And, well, maybe it will be, yeah. But in keeping with our sort of quite angsty and angry set, we're going to do an Elton John cover, if people are okay with that.
Yeah.
Any Elton John fans?
Yeah.
Cool. This one was in a movie called Almost Famous. I don't know if anybody's seen it, but it's really good. This song's called Tiny Dancer. Found a band. she is in me, always with me, tiny dancer in my hand. The words she knows and the tune she hums. Okay, we're gonna skip the middle section because it's a bit boring. Just go straight to the chorus. Hands in the air! Hey, 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 hey! There we go. Are you gonna keep it up? Keep it going. Thank you very much for having us. We've been Alec Plowman and the Evolution. One, two, three, four. Hold me closer, tiny dancer. Thank you very much. We've been Alec Plowman and the Evolution. Thanks for having us. Enjoy your Waterside. Please indicate if you would like to hear more from this band. The audience says they would like to hear more. Momentarily, the band will be with you.
It's up to you. I mean, if it's not raining and you want to go, that's fine. Oh, it's okay, it'll be alright.
If it rains, I'll come back.
Okay, exactly.
Come on, how hard can it be? Right, okay, this could go horribly wrong or horribly great. Probably a mixture of the two, but that's kind of what we aim for. This is a Jimi Hendrix song by way of Bob Dylan, by way of us, I guess. So don't hate us if it goes wrong. Here, till cafe. That is my tongue twice me now. The hour is getting late. Okay, the weather has kept off, so if you stick around in about 10 minutes, you'll see something absolutely brilliant. The fantastic Mr. Jetlag Jeff with us in a moment. Cheers.
There you go, the adoring fans. The adoring fans. Here, rain or shine. Oh, sorry. Right, how do we turn this thing off? Let's do the packer, right. Yeah, a lot of people walked in front of me. But I was trying to get the balance between being too close, so it destroys the sound, and so it was like audio versus visual, whilst the sacrifice, so I don't know, I tried a bit of both. Oh yeah, oh we've got a, this is the record deal. The record deal's happening now, okay. Lip read. Oh, that's a fan. There we go. There's Ewan. That's not Ewan. Alright, I think that's it, folks.